it's going in, guys. That's it.
We had our one of our male tigers, Hutan, here at the surgery, and he was in for a fractured lower canine tooth. Well, it was a fresh fracture, so the surgery was like a capping, where just the top part of the inside of his tooth is taken out, and so it then capped, and so the tooth can still be alive afterwards. Today went well. It's a really sort of well-oiled machine, the team here. Everyone knows what they're supposed to do, so we looked after him well.